เอาอาหารวางข้างถังขยะสุขอนามัยคืออะไรไม่รู้จักแบรนดอนฮิวเบอร์พ่อครัวของร้านอาหารโกลเด้นคาราลทนไม่ไหวกับความสกปรกของร้านโดยทางร้านได้เลือกที่จะซ่อนอาหารบางส่วนไว้ข้างถังขยะของร้านเมื่อพนักงานจากกรมอนามัยเดินทางมาตรวจ
Brandon Huber I'm an employee at the Golden Corral right here out in Port Orange Florida 907 Taylor Branch Road right now we're currently undergoing an inspection right now I'm walking around the building I just left the front doorI'm walking up to the dumpster. Apparently, what my company likes to do to get ready for inspections is put their food by the dumpsters. So, I'm outside. Here's the dumpster area. I'm walking into it right now. And this is what my company likes to do with their food for inspection. It's hamburger meat.Look at all these flies. This is disgusting. All this food. All these baby back ribs. To me, this is disgusting. This is what my company likes to do to get ready for inspection. They like to put their food by the dumpster. I'm an employee here, been working here for a long time, and I don't feel that this is right. I mean, look at it.What do you think? No? Daylight. Out here. Dumpster. Let me get a little closer. Let me show you just how disgusting this is. You know, all you can eat ribs by the dumpster. All you can eat ribs.
แบรนดอนเห็นเข้าก็เลยถ่ายวิดีโอฉบับแรกเขาได้ทำเรื่องรายงานกับกรมตั้งแต่ปี2013แต่ไม่มีใครให้ความสนใจเขาก็เลยถ่ายวิดีโอฉบับที่2ไม่รู้ว่าคราวนี้จะมีใครสนใจไหมแล้วคุณผู้ฟังรู้สึกอย่างไรที่ต้องมาเห็นวิดีโอเกี่ยวกับร้านอาหารแบบนี้อย่าลืมฝากคอมเมนต์นะ
So I just showed you a little something that my management just brought upon me. I cook this food every day and now I see what is involved into it. And to me as an employee here, I would not eat this stuff.If this is what the Golden Corral in Port Orange does, I don't want to think what every other Golden Corral around the world does. So, I really don't know what to say. I mean, I'm telling you this now. I'm scared of my employment. I don't know who to tell. I mean, but I don't want to cook this food. I don't feel safe with it. Now, my management is going to wheel it back into the coolers after the inspection.Like nothing ever happened. Now, I'm trying to let you know the real story. So, you tell me as a customer, as anybody that has anything to do with Golden Corral, would you eat this food here? Me as an employee, I'm telling you that I'm not. I wouldn't. I'm definitely not.